Hello, I am Placido Domingo, and I am here at the United Nations in New York City to welcome you to a very special public television event. I just returned from Vienna, Austria, where 2 weeks ago, on September 1st, the Vienna State Opera present an opera gala as a benefit for UNICEF on the International Year of the Child. We are happy that this program, Gala Night at the Vienna Opera, will be the first operatic program on Sommerfest 79. I took part on that gala as a singer and making my debut as conductor in television. My many colleagues and I enjoyed participating in this important gala, and we all sincerely hope that you too will find great pleasure in the program we are about to present.
Welcome to a gala night at the Vienna Opera. Tonight we'll have the pleasure of hearing some of the greatest performers in the opera world today. Rosa Baldani, Agnes Bautza, Montserrat Caballé, Piero Cappuccilli, Gianfranco Ceccole, Placido Domingo, Sona Gazarian, Nikolai Giaurov, Edita Gruberova, Siegfried Jerusalem, Rene Kolo, Cheryl Milnes, Birgit Nilsson, Jordi Ramiro, Kurt Riedel, Leonie Riesenek, and Peter Wimberger. The orchestra and chorus of the Vienna State Opera will be conducted by Placido Domingo, Miguel Gomez Martinez, and Horst Stein. Our host for tonight's gala concert is the senior dramatic producer of the Vienna State Opera, Marcel Trabi. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I welcome you here with great pleasure on behalf of the Vienna State Opera and the Austrian Federal Theater to a great gala concert, which we are producing on the occasion of the opening of Vienna's UN City. The members of the Vienna State Opera have donated all the profits of this concert to UNICEF, the Children's Support Agency of the United Nations. I also would like to welcome our listeners and television viewers to this gala concert. Allow me a word in English, spoken to the whole world.
A special welcome to our viewers and listeners in the English-speaking countries. You shall now witness a concert produced by the Vienna State Opera on the occasion of the inauguration of the UN City, with all proceeds going to UNICEF. You must understand, to us in Vienna, this is something like a family affair, because all the great artists, family affair, because all the great artists participating tonight, including the composers, have some special close ties to the Vienna Opera. So we shall remind our countrymen a little bit of the old days when the music of Richard Wagner was introduced to Vienna by our waltz king, Johann Strauss, and when Richard Wagner personally came to Vienna to conduct and direct in this house his operas, Tannhäuser and Lohengrin.
I would like to begin the evening with a welcome to the orchestra of Vienna State Opera. You know, of course, that this orchestra has become world famous not only for its work at the Vienna State Opera, but also under the name Wiener Philharmoniker, the Vienna Philharmonic. And now part one of our gala concert with music by Richard Wagner, conducted by Horst Stein. Soprano Leonie Riesenek will sing the opening aria from the second act of Tannhäuser, Dich teure Halle.
Thank you.
Leonie Riesenek has just sung Dich teure Halle from the second act of Tannhäuser by Richard Wagner. Our conductor has been Horst Stein. Tenor Rene Colo is about to join Maestro Stein on stage to sing the aria In Canon Line from Wagner's Lohengrin.
Zu stärken seine Wunderkraft. Es heißt, der Greif und sich reiß vom Laube, erhöht durch ihn sich seiner Ritterschaft. ist des Kralles Segen, und ich muss nach leinen Augen fliehen. Des Ritters Ruhm soll's weiter ihr nicht hegen, verbind ihr ihn.
You've just heard Rene Carlo singing the aria In Fernum Land from Richard Wagner's Lohengrin. Our next soloist is Siegfried Jerusalem. He'll be singing Siegmund's aria, Winterstürme, from Wagner's Die Walküre.
Stürme wichen dem Wonnemond, in mildem Lichte leuchtete längst, auf linden Lüften leicht und lieblich, wunderwebend er sich wiegt, durch Wald und Augen weht sein Atem, entspringt seiner Kraft. Mit zarter Waffenzier bezwingt er die Welt. Winter und Sturm wichen der starken Gier. Wohl musst er im tapfern Streichen die strenge Tür aufweichen, die trotzig und stark uns lähmte. Von meine Brüder, zertrümmert liegt, was sie sich trägt. Ja, hoffen grüßt dich das junge Paar vereint. Die Liebe und
that was Winter Stürme from Richard Wagner's opera Die Walküre, sung by tenor Siegfried Jerusalem. Our last Wagner aria will be sung by soprano Birgit Nielsen. She'll be performing the Liebestod from Tristan und Isolde. First, Horst Stein will conduct the prelude. We've heard the Prelude and Liebestod from Wagner's Tristan und Isolde. Soprano Birgit Nilsson was our soloist, and the orchestra of the Vienna State Opera was conducted by Horst Stein. That concludes part one of this gala night at the Vienna Opera. We'll be back in just a moment.
This is PBS, the Public Broadcasting Service.
We return now to a gala night at the Vienna Opera. In just a moment, the senior dramatic producer of the Vienna State Opera, Dr. Marcel Pravi, will introduce part two, dedicated to the music of Giuseppe Verdi and his predecessors.
Der zweite Teil unseres Programmes ist der Musik von Giuseppe Verdi und seinen Vorläufern gewidmet. Aber zunächst möchte ich noch ein paar Worte über UNICEF sprechen. The second part of our program will feature music by Giuseppe Verdi and his predecessors. But first, I'd like to say a few words about UNICEF. And then we shall be reminiscing about the old days when Gioachino Rossini, composer of the Barbers of Seville, was cheered in our city. And when Gaetano Donizetti, composer of Lucia di Lammermoor, was appointed court composer to the Austrian Emperor before he fell victim to insanity.
Our evening is dedicated to UNICEF, the Children's Support Agency of the United Nations. UNICEF is an abbreviation for United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund. This organization was founded in 1946 by the United Nations and is funded mainly by voluntary contributions by member governments. It is UNICEF's task and goal to relieve the hunger of children throughout the world. The motto of UNICEF is mankind owes to the child the best it can give. The first soloist in part two will be mezzo-soprano Agnes Balza, who will sing the aria Non più mesta from Gioachino Rossini's opera La Cenerentola. Our conductor is Miguel Gomez Martinez. You just heard mezzo-soprano Agnes Balsa. She sang the aria Non più mesta from Gioachino Rossini's opera La Cenerentola. Our conductor was Miguel Gomez Martinez. Bass Nikolai Gyarov joins us now to sing the aria La Calunnia from The Barber of Seville by Rossini. Nicolai Ghiaro has just sung the aria La Calunnia from The Barber of Seville by Gioachino Rossini. The next artist in this gala concert from the Vienna State Opera is soprano Edita Gruberova, singing the mad scene from Donizetti's Lucia di Lammermoor.
Ricopriamo Edgar. Oh,
That was a mad scene from Donizetti's opera Lucia di Lammermoor, sung by soprano Edita Gruberova. Our conductor was Miguel Gomez Martinez. Our final offering in part two will be the overture to Verdi's La Forza del Destino. The conductor will be none other than Placido Domingo, who will later be heard singing two tenor arias. The second part of this gala at the Vienna State Opera has concluded with Plácido Domingo conducting the Vienna Philharmonic in a performance of the overture to Verdi's La Forza del Destino. We'll be back with part three in just a moment. Our next artist is baritone Piero Cappuccilli, who will sing Nemico della Patria from the opera Andrea Chenier by Umberto Giordano.
Thank you. padrone, un servo obbediente, di violenta passione, a peggio uccido e tre.
You've just heard baritone Piero Cappuccilli singing the aria Nemico della Patria from the opera Andrea Chenier by Umberto Giordano. Next, we hear more music from Giordano's Andrea Chenier. Tenor Placido Domingo is coming on stage to sing the Improviso di Chenier.
Fanciulla, qual la tua profondo e ai prati colmi di viole chi aveva l'ore del sole e folgorava il mondo cuore alla terra un immane tesoro
Placido Domingo just sang the Improviso di Chénier from the opera Andrea Chénier by Umberto Giordano. The next musical offering is the orchestral intermezzo from Giacomo Puccini's opera Manolesto. Our conductor will be Miguel Gomez Martinez.
Thank you.
That was the intermezzo from Giacomo Puccini's opera Manon Lescaut. Our conductor was Miguel Gomez Martinez. Now, tenor Placido Domingo returns to sing Eleazar's aria, Rachel Quand du Seigneur, from Jacques Alévi's opera La Juive.
Oh!
You've just heard tenor Placido Domingo singing Eleazar's aria Rachel Quand du Seigneur from Jacques Alévi's opera La Juive. The final work on tonight's program will be the triumphal scene from Act Two of Verdi's Aida. Our featured performers will be Montserrat Caballé as Aida, Rusa Baldani is Amneris, Gianfranco Ciaccale, Radames, Piero Cappuccilli, Amonasro, Peter Wimberger, Rampis, and Kurt Riedel, the King. They will be joined by the chorus of the Vienna State Opera, conducted by Miguel Gomez Martinez.
Thank you. patria, io ti saluto.
Ma tu, Signore, possente,
That was the triumphal scene from Giuseppe Verdi's opera, Aida. Our soloists were Montserrat Caballé, Luisa Baldani, Gianfranco Ceccoli, Piero Cappuccilli, Peter Wimberger, and Kurt Riedel. The orchestra and chorus of the Vienna State Opera were conducted by Miguel Gomez Martinez. This concludes the Gala Night at the Vienna Opera, a benefit concert by the Vienna State Opera for UNICEF. Our distinguished soloists have been Rusa Baldani, Agnes Balza, Montserrat Caballé, Piero Cappuccilli, Gianfranco Ceccoli, Placido Domingo, Sona Gazarian, Nikolai Gyaurov, Edita Gruberova, Siegfried Jerusalem, Rene Kolo, Cheryl Mills, Birgit Nielsen, Jordi Ramiro, Kurt Riedel, Leonie Riesenek, and Peter Wimberger. The orchestra and chorus of the Vienna State Opera have been conducted by Placido Domingo, Miguel Gomez Martinez, and Horst Stein. This is Peter Allen saying good night from the Gala Night at the Vienna Opera.
Tonight's special Summerfest simulcast will be repeated tomorrow night at 7 o'clock on Channel 32, but it was only simulcast with KQED Radio tonight. And next week, a simulcast at this time with KQED FM. Next week at 9 o'clock on Summerfest, Teddy Pendergrass and Yvonne Elman. It's going to be a concert from Los Angeles' Greek Theater featuring music performed by the duo. That's next week at 9 o'clock, a stereo simulcast with KQED FM at 88.5, Summerfest, right here on Channel 9.
Funding for Summerfest 79 is provided by grants from the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, this station, and other public television stations.